Hi everyone, my name is Jackie and I am the chair slash the main editor for the Madeline yearbook. I've been working on the yearbook for about 2 years now. I started as a first year as a secretary for the club, and what it's really given me would be a deeper appreciation and love for what makes the Smith community so unique. And I would say that one of my favorite parts about it is being able to get an insider scoop to all of it. So like for instance, when reaching out to clubs and seeing all of their pictures, I love seeing how strong their bonds tend to be and also what kind of fun events and programming they have, which I think just encourages me to go out and join them as well. And overall, it's a really neat experience to be able to capture all of these really candid, heartfelt moments for years to come, and it's also a really sweet gift for the graduating class.
What's up, guys? My name's Macy, and I'm a junior at Smith. I'm also the vice chair and one of the photographers of the Madeline yearbook. I joined the club my first year at Smith after I learned about it at the Org Fair. I've had a blast being part of this unique club. Personally, I love photography, so the yearbook has been my way of staying in touch with one of my hobbies. But there's so much more than photography to the yearbook. From artists to writers and editors, we need all kind of hands on deck to produce this one-of-a-kind book that will serve as lifelong memories to our awesome seniors. This semester is going to be different, and we're so excited to welcome everyone with any or no experience at all to join the yearbook.